the rise of the soft first, universities told to stop bumping up students who fall short, as a quarter of UK graduates finish with top degrees. Universities have been told they should not automatically bump up students who just miss out on a top degree amid fears about the rise of soft firsts. There are concerns some may be upgrading borderline cases regardless of the circumstances in a move that may undermine confidence in standards. New guidance warns institutions should not routinely give students leeway when they fall slightly below the grade boundaries of the degree classifications, first class, upper second, lower second and third. The recommendations are from Universities UK, the body representing vice chancellors which sets out standards of good practice across the sector. It follows calls from Universities Minister Joe Johnson for institutions to combat rampant grade inflation and dumbing down of courses. Mr. Johnson said the pressure to ensure that students, who are paying £9,250 a year in fees, achieve the good degrees that employers demand has led to grade inflation ripping through the sector. He has called on universities to halt the trend to restore confidence in the system. A quarter of students at UK universities now graduate with a first-class degree, compared with 17% 5 years ago. The proportion receiving the top degree in 1992 was just 7%. No specific institutions were singled out by the report, but only 18 out of 112 universities surveyed by Universities UK do not give consideration to borderline cases. Chris McGovern, chairman of the Campaign for Real Education, said universities were handing out soft firsts and that degree standards needed more external scrutiny. He said, "This dumbing down is eroding the value of degrees, and young people are being defrauded. Soon, only postgraduate qualifications will matter."